What the fuck? I just got dropped 3 Neekos. Okay, drop Blossom, please. Okay, drop blossom. I don't even have a mythic here. Oh man. Everyone's playing Neeko. I have to take this one. This sucks. Play fucking Arcanist. Have Ari. Lux is getting contested, so I go Zoe. No, I have enough. What's Soraka? Just sucks early, at least. Maybe it doesn't. So that's why I ran to it. Shit's broken. Red buff maybe? I would have taken the Nashers, it's fine. Greed. I've already gone Arcanist. And let's greed one more. I don't see how he does more damage than me. I have to look at that again. How does he do more damage? Porcelain. That's why. Shit, I almost couldn't make 50. Spark. Cleaver on bench. No.
Oh god. Might be good for Syndra, so this goes on Zoe, Syndra. Fuck off, Lux. If I can find an Amumu, it'd be good. But alas, I am not. This is actually good. Where do you get the remover though? Now. Need a Lowy 3. Just not happening. I don't really need a Mumu Zoe, but it has a tier. Okay, whatever. Shit is good. I can't be my even kill my Neeko. I find it might be good against these Lux players. Zero goal, that's pretty bad. I don't need 35 ability power, man. I've played 8 Arcanists. Everyone's playing their contested comms while I'm playing my own game. Lol. The fuck is this guy playing? Looks pretty strong. Another jewel gauntlet could be good. Maybe it's not time to go Zoe 3. Maybe it is. I fucking hit Zoe 3. Okay, I have unified resistance, which is good against trick shots. Okay, now the decision is, should I roll or should I level? My instinct says to level, but I already have 5 Zoe, so maybe rolling makes sense too. But the thing is, Alawi's never gonna be 3. I might need to roll. Level this round. Okay, I rolled it. This guy looks weak as fuck. But he has a strong fucking Tom Kench. Stupid comp goes to 9. It doesn't make any sense. I can still hit Zoe 3 level 9. Just need 3 more. I guess I don't have that good of a front line. It's just sages. I mean, guy has a fucking Sivir 2 as a carry. That's not good. also an ascension is really save his ass there. That for a sixth, dude. All that for a third, man. 8 Arcanists sucks shit. Yeah, thanks. Holy fuck. Takes forever to hit set two. That's on the Kai'Sa, perfect positioning. There we go. Bullshit. What happened last fight? Did I not reposition?